Welcome to Labii tutorial. Labii is the next generation research platform that seamlessly integrates electronic lab notebook and laboratory information management system, with high customization and widget extendability for a variety of disciplines. In this demo, I will show you how to use Labii as electronic lab notebook in R&D. Research and development typically focuses on innovations and proof of concepts, often using a small set of samples. As long as the data generated by researchers can be replicated by other scientists, and meets all regulatory requirements, there is no need to document every detail. At Labii, we develop the notes function to make it easy for researchers and developers to quickly document what they worked on each day. With this feature, you can easily create quick notes and fulfill all of your research and development needs. In order to get started, you will need to install an electronic lab notebook. Just like with all other Labii records, you can add a new experiment entry from the side menu, or from the entry list view. You can also add a new entry from the existing entry template. Click Add button from side menu and then select entry in the list. The newly created entry will be displayed. The title and description of the entry can be updated by clicking the Edit button. Labii ELN supports all the rich text formatting you need to document your experiments. You can use it just like a Word document, or a Google Doc. Labii ELN Editor offers some unique features that no other editor can match. Specifically, you can insert date, inset predefined text or experiment template, insert or upload file documents, insert or create new sections with any widgets. First, you can insert the day by clicking on the Insert menu and then choose Day. Second, Labii Electronic Lab Notebook offers the ability to insert text from a section or external file document, saving time and effort by eliminating the need to retype. With this feature, data can be quickly inserted into the platform in seconds, making the documentation process more efficient. Click on the Insert menu and then choose Text. A pop-out window will appear where you can either add a section that you previously created, or choose from a predefined template that is already configured. Also, you can insert text from a Word document you have created. Just drag the document to the cloud icon. Third, Labii Electronic Lab Notebook allows for the insertion and preview of any type of file directly within the platform, eliminating compatibility issues between notes and files. Click on the Insert menu and then choose File. In the pop-out window, you can search for an already uploaded file. You can also drag and drop files to the cloud icon. After inserting the file, you can hide the preview, open the file, and download it. Fourth, Labii Electronic Lab Notebook offers extensive support for hundreds of widgets developed by the platform, allowing for versatile scientific research documentation. These widgets cover a range of functions including molecular biology, ELISA data analysis, chemical structure drawing, workflow management, and more. With native support for these widgets, users have the ability to document their research in an unlimited number of ways. Click on the Insert menu and then choose Section. You can select a section already exists, or insert a new section. You can open the section in a new tab, and update the data of the section. Labii enables you to sign and witness experiment records within an electronic lab notebook to meet FDA 21 CFR Part 11 requirements. click Sign as Author button or Signers button. In the pop-out window, provide the comment, login password, and draw your signature. The Audit Trail feature in Labii ELN allows for the tracking and recording of all changes made to an experiment, including who made the changes and when. This feature provides a clear and complete history of an experiment, ensuring that all data is secure and tamper-proof, and easier to identify any potential problems or issues. Click button of Other tabs. Select Version to view a list of all versions, Activities to check a record of activities, and Visitors to list down visitors. That's it for Electronic Lab Notebook in R&D. I have only covered a fraction of the features of Labii ELN. Please refer to our documentation for a complete guide. If you would like to have a live demo with one of our representatives, please feel free to schedule a demo on our website. I hope you find this video helpful. Please subscribe to our channel to get the most recent updates. To learn more, schedule a meeting with Labii representatives at call.skd.labii.com, or create an account at labii.com/signup to try it out yourself.